Hey guys, what's going on? It's your girl Stacy coming at you with another live stream. Hey guys, I miss y'all asses. Where have you been? Bam, bam, bam. Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to my kitchen. I guess I should get my intro going, y'all. I ain't cute today, so y'all got to excuse this shit. I'm going to live stream in here on this one, and this is going to be for Mr. Beagle on this one. Guys, I want you guys to welcome to my kitchen. If you like me, I am Stacy Lee Little. NC Diamond, a.k.a. Stacy Robeson, a.k.a. Double Diamond, a.k.a. Stacy's Diner, a.k.a. Dog or Us, and simply just Stacy. Tonight is going to be a very special one, guys. It's going to be a 24-hour really long stream because I am on the road to 600. I should have put that in there, but I just said, no, it's not about the numbers. It's about meeting good friends. And my passion, guys, you know, is dogs and cooking. So tonight is going to be a live stream about Mr. Beagle. I do have a dog, Katie. And also, Cheese is here, guys. So, and I'm going to be kidding. Oh, he's getting on my goddamn nerves already. Y'all, I'm trying to do my live stream. He's probably going to figure out himself because I don't hear him. But anyway, I'm cooking tonight. And for dinner, guess what we're going to have? We're going to have some collard greens, pinto beans, over rice. It's an occasion gumbo style my grandmama taught me how to cook. And I just want to share with you, in time permits, I may just might make a chocolate cake. But guys, Mr. Beagle is a, wow, amazing dog. I want you guys to meet him. So, come on. Oh, God, let me show y'all my dirty house. Y'all want to walk through this dirty place? First of all, y'all see who in the background wearing the hell out of me. Go to hell, boy. Don't fuck when you're trying to cook, goddamn. Otherwise, you get the fuck out of my face. But anyway, y'all know I'm just playing. Mr. Beagle is not in the room. Where Mr. Beagle at, running? And you stop stepping on my damn floor to leave my clothes alone. You need to take a bath or something. But don't ask me shit, boy. Look in the goddamn basket. You know, you don't mess with a black woman just trying to cook. But look, guys, game in the back, and guess who's in the bed? Mr. Beagle.
Y'all are getting put in there. Damn. I didn't love him to death. Oh.
A lot of people think it's China, but that's Mr. Beagle sleeping. China is in the back. But anyway, guys, sorry about that cussing, but when I'm trying to do something, Ronnie knows don't mess with a diva. He knows that. Don't mess with a diva. Really? Not when I'm slaying in the kitchen. But anyway, guys, there is Mr. Beagle. He's sleeping, y'all. Y'all see him on the other side.
He just said, hey, me wants to do some game too.
But he's sleeping now, guys. So we'll come back to him. Guys, I'm going to chill out, chillax. I did the hair, just got out the shower, had a facial, and I feel so great. I've been working so hard on this YouTube channel. Y'all better give me some thumbs up because the sister has been crying. Dang. But me, I'm going to roll me a 420, which I already got on deck. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Today was payday from YouTube. Guess what I do with my money, guys? I went out and I got some ingredients to cook in my kitchen. Then I turned around. I got me some H2O 420, a glass of Chardonnay, and I'm ready to chill out. Tonight is drinks night, guys. Every week I'll be bringing you stuff coming from Stacy Downs, which the channel is about to be set because this is just intro coming off my main channel. So I just thought, you know, if this great idea that I have because my passion is dogs and cooking. I got two channels spinning out, plus Cheese got his, and of course, Mr. Big on China got theirs. So we're talking about five channels for my 19 already. All the channels are basically your playlist, you know, trying to help you guys out to get more subscribers because I am a love moderator. If I'm making the money, honey, I want to give you some cheeseburger money too. Coming from Miss Katie, Miss Wonderful, thank you so much. She is the master moderator of my channel. Without her, I would not be successful. So I want to send a special shout out to Miss Katie Roby saying, girl, you can do it. Yes, cheeseburger money, honey. But anyway, much love, guys. So all my other moderators, you guys know who you are. So many of you, so much love. So many channels, and there's just too many moderators. So I'm just saying, shout out to all my moderators. Without you, I wouldn't be here. Love you so much. So, guys, I'm hoping that my mods show up, and when they show up, I'm going to show out. Peace. Well, you should go get the damn heater, boy. What, you think it got legs? Good God, I might have been going to kiss him. What, getting on my last nerve. I can't even live stream in my own fucking damn office. Well, you know I love it. But anyway, guys, tonight is going to be drinks and dinners. And right now, we're going to sit down and chill out for a while because Ronnie is in my office and we can't have that. So I'm just going to sit you down and you let you guys hear something in the background. Metaphorical disease of my Jesus freak. He's the first channel that's on review today. So we're going to turn to... Jesus freak, and then we're going to see TD Jakes, and we're going to get to cooking, and Ronnie going to leave us alone so I can finish cooking my shit. and get out my kitchen. Man, don't mess with your ladies when she's in the kitchen. That is, get the hell out of the kitchen. We're going to have trivia night one night, too. Things a man shouldn't do to a woman. You know? Ladies, y'all need a person like me to show you how to train that man y'all got. Just ignorant. Just like boy dogs, turn their backs, what you got, man. They piss on everything. Jesus, get the hell out of my kitchen. And look at you. Oh, we didn't take that in the back room. Ronnie, you about to get on my nerves. Damn, it ain't that goddamn cold. Just take everything. Get the hell out of here. Men just like children need a sound beating, y'all. I hope I'm making you guys laugh because I really don't. I love Ronnie. You know, but when you in my, you got to get out of my kitchen. Like nobody in my kitchen. Nobody. Because I'm just that much of a diva in the kitchen. I slay in the kitchen, guys. But anyway, guys, I'm going to take you back in here with me. Oh, wow. I'm running into my heater, so I'm pissed off about that because he's taking a bath and it's cold in the backside of the house. So I'm going to switch it out. And you guys join me. And I promise you, this point on, there will be no cussing. Now, just why I hate when my boyfriend, while they see I'm doing something, ask the most stupidest questions. So, but tonight for drinks, guess what I have me? I have some wine sitting right in my, one of my, I said special package. I was like, oh my God, from one of my subscribers. Thank you so much. Anonymous, don't want to be seen, but this is, what is it called? You guys see that? Watermelon, oh my God. They must love me so much, y'all. Somebody knew that I love wine. They said, well, here's Stacey, we're going to send you one of these, you know, so better than, I mean, I guess it's better than bootleg. I love wine. I was just so amazed. Talking, yeah, here, honey, this is something for you so you can get back and relax after that Mama Ricky incident. Somebody sent some, it was a wonderful thing. So, but fine as wine, and I are cooking dinner tonight. So he done took a damn bath. Oh, you smell your fat ass and Tucker. But anyway. I've got to make up my bed. Anybody don't know, I don't beg that dog 3 a.m. times a day. Some of y'all know it from this channel. I think Ronnie just smelled his upper lip. What is everywhere, y'all? Well, right now I'm just waiting for the ground beef to cook. And I already started cooking my pinto beans. They're already on the side. So, and also, what you guys don't know, collard greens coming out of the can is a very essential part of this recipe. But I'm going to get my drink on first, and then we're going to get in the kitchen. Because Ronnie's supposed to be taking a bath and getting the hell out of my bedroom. Ain't you going to take a bath or what? Yeah. Ain't you going to take a bath?
Yeah.
Well, go. I'm recording this stuff tonight.
I don't care what you're recording, and I ain't bothering you.
I know you're not bothering me, darling. But you take your ass up out of him. It's YouTube time. Oh, well, won't you do something about it? What you want me to do? Fucking goddamn, be the dog so you can get me out of bed. What you leaving the fuck alone? Leave him alone, Ronnie. You leave my damn dog alone. Yeah, you got a mattress back there if you want to sleep in. Yeah, I'm just tired of you fucking with him. That dog ain't fucking with you. You leave him the fuck alone. You don't know what the hell I do in this home when you gone. Like I said, you leave him alone. He left out of it because he didn't want to be around you and your gas. So you leave him the hell alone. Matter of fact, you smoking here. I don't like the smell of it either. Sorry, y'all. We ain't fussing. We just pouring. But anyway, guys, I'm going to get in here and watch me some TD Jakes. And I hope you guys get something with me. Because right now, I think I better bring Jesus over here before Satan come out of me and knock the shit out of running. Talking all that fucking yin yang. Anyway, yes. And guys, well, because you know what he said, one more thing. I'm gonna go back there with a switch and whoop his ass. Run and shut your goddamn lip, boy. I don't want to hear that fucking shit. Not when I'm cooking. You don't like it, get your ass in the mattress, go down your mama's house, either or.
But you gonna leave Mr. Beauty the fuck alone. I meant that. Fuck my goddamn dog. You just met and wash your nuts and shut up.
Peace be still, Jesus.
Ladies. I need a ladies panel, guys. Does anybody want to have a panel with me tonight? I mean, really. Sometimes, you know, you'd be the only smartest thing in the room. You just need somebody to talk to. It's getting hot in here. So I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go in here. Run where my shit at, boy. Oh, I see it. Okay, y'all. Yeah, I think I'm gonna let the Ronnie and Mr. Beagle spend time back there tonight while I'm in here all night. That'd be the best thing for me, honey, because I have a whole house while these motherfuckers back there sleeping. I'm telling you, having a man dog and a boy dog in the house, and it ain't real, ladies, ain't real. But you know how you treat it, just like they goddamn children, because that's all they is. When you that independent, you whoop their asses with words. Especially when you start getting on your damn nerves, you're trying to cook. I'm in the kitchen running. No, not to come and mess with me in the kitchen. Well, you know I'm live, so you don't ask me shit. That's why God say, spare the rod, spoil the child. Train the ways for the kids to grow. We women. That means we're leaders. So when your house get egged up, you got to whoop ass. You'll cuss a goddamn. And get them out of the kitchen. Real talk. Y'all better be glad that ain't no panel going on tonight. Sunday, boy, we going to get up. I'm gonna get the epic panel. Nothing but straight up YouTube divas. But anyway, though. I'm about to see YouTube. We about to raid a channel. And I'm hoping that he's still on. Jesus freak. Good God. I need to be working on my channel, but you know what? My channel gonna run itself. I'm not worried about numbers or views, guys. Not really at all. I'm just ready to get this cooking going on. And guys, y'all got to pray for me, because when somebody in my kitchen, the devil just jump out of me, honey. I'm the type of sister don't want nobody in my damn kitchen when I'm cooking. It's that damn serious. You feel me? Because I'm just that damn good. Triple H ain't got shit on Stacey Lee or any of the cooks. Man, my family been cooking for so long. Just like yours, you know, different styles, different cooking. And just ways of cooking. You know how to cook and burn water like I do. You don't talk about it, you be about it. So I take my passion very serious. I'm in the kitchen, get out. My family knows that. They know that. My kids know that. And so that's why I get mad at Ronnie, because he ought to know that. But anyway, guys, oh God, so many good things on TV tonight. Somebody on YouTube.
It's a lot harder to disentangle somebody from that.
That's Facebook, yo. But anyway, I ain't trying to Facebook now. I'm YouTube. YouTube. I'm so YouTube that I am YouTube. Y'all see my little YouTube thing I got? YouTube. Oh, I want to play my song so bad. Fuck me and get some money, y'all. They're going to copyright my ass. Hell with it. I'm playing it. Oh! Y'all ain't seen it. Y'all just hear the content. I'm going to sing it, karaoke style. No, I ain't going to do this. Not tonight. Maybe when I'm drunk on my back channel. But anyway, I want to raid Jesus Christ the Freak. I'm hoping you're on there. If he ain't, then we'll raid somebody else. Because that's some people just live stream 24. D9 is on, y'all. Katie got butt hairs. Hot damn. We done struck gold. Katie Roby, here we go. I'm just gonna raid her shit. I'm coming to your butt hairs. What the fuck she talking about? Oh, that's Nez talking shit about her. Y'all want to watch this? Let's see what's going on. Oh, she live stream with Nez. Goddamn. She like Miss Wonderful and Nez live stream. Check it out. Clapback epic. I don't even know what the hell Jeffree Star is.
You do forget about it. You forget about putting guns down people's throats. You forget about
lying. They ain't never shot no damn body, fool. They ain't telling the motherfucker. You fuck yourself lying all like that. Nick, you a lying, dirty motherfucker. See how you sit there, take somebody else's video and just pretend like she in there. She ain't in there. He lied to him about Miss HGTV like mine and trying to be a commentator about lying on her. I hate shit. That's fake. Why would I copy strike his goddamn ass? I would copy strike Nick's ass. He need to get a dose of his own mess by lying on people. I know Katie's my friend, y'all. But listen. But anyway,
what?
This bitch. See, I had to turn it, y'all, because I knew it was gonna get raw. But anyway, that is not Katie, that's Nick's. Cool thumbnail. Oh, wow. And here go me, Mr. Beagles. Dinner. I didn't see this one, y'all. Let's check it out. Yeah, I have kids. I didn't make it 18.
Yeah, I didn't see this one, y'all. Let's check it out.
Oh, that's us, right? Yeah, y'all see how I'm doing it?
Yeah,
and so YouTube on your smart TV, you got a damn bad motherfucker. Let's get out of here.
I want people to see me. Mr. People can even drink.
I'm going for Dogs Are Us. Oh my God. Oh, I'm gonna just have to download this on my main channel. That's cool though. That's all right. I'm just trying to make it because you know when I come in Dogs Are Us, they don't know who the hell I am. And I love it. Okay, Home Alone. Let's see what the world did he do while I was gone. I gotta check.
I want you guys to watch for Mr. B, okay? This is the first time I'm alone. I've been watching for Mr. B. You watch over here, I'm sure you're alone.
Oh, yeah, I gotta show you guys what we did on Bigfoot. See, this is how I edit my stuff. You can see it, play it back, rewind, edit it at the same time. Well, you use two, buddy. Boy.
That's when I contacted Lady Nick. She may have stolen my case. The man alone has got everything that I deserve.
For Mr. Beagle's okay. I don't think you think we gone. You sleep. All you do is sleep shit all day and hunt coons and possums and everything else. Oh, sweet Jesus. Take the wheel, Lord.
Dr. Sharona created the cult program to drink over 8 years ago.
Which one? The
probiotics. I love the product of lactobacillus KCS Sharona. The cult contains a probiotic strain, lactobacillus KCS Sharona. Been in a car wreck and don't know what to do? Call the Nestable Law Firm at 800-ALL-7s now. What's that number? 800-ALL-7s. So if you're in a car wreck, call 800-ALL-7s now. Car wreck? Call the Nestable Law Firm now.
I'm going to fast forward a little bit, guys. I want to see when he moves off the chair. See how he's acting. This is why I'm doing it. Is he still on the chair? Yeah, he's still there 5 minutes. It lets me know how long I can go before you start missing me, you know? And I think that I did need to leave him here. He gone now. Where the hell he go? He left about, what, let's see, he left at the, oh, hell, what is he doing? 16-minute mark, he there.
For years, the Wall Street overlords ruled the market with an iron fist. But now, a small band of rebels have banded together to fight back.
Uh-oh.
Stop, boys! The Phantom Menace!
So one of the craziest things that's happening in the market right now is all the threat. So GameStop is a company that you can buy these things and put on PlayStation. Those things people use as coasters now, and the company is in financial strain because people download their games now, they don't use the physical things.
Oh, Lord, I got to do laundry, y'all. I'm just, today's just clean up that room. Because, you know, Mr. Beagle, he likes to go back and lay in the kitchen on the rug by the fireplace. That's probably where he is right now. So about 18 minutes, he started missing me. I don't see anything going on, but this space I will edit here. And I will load it. I'm going to edit there, myself and Mark. And that's it. The dry space, dead space, we don't need all that. Now when it comes to dogs or us, so guys, I'm going to end this one, and I'm going to come back up with something else, okay? So my editing is done, and we're done. Wait a minute. Well, I seen that part. So, end that. That's how I edit, just like that. Now, the one I want to check on. Wow. That was 53 minutes. Okay. Let's go and check on Carolina Diamond. See what's going on that channel. Wow. I got 17 views for that one. That guy. I've been busy today on it. Whoa, oh, here it is. This is what I promised you guys, Bigfoot. Here we go. Let's get it. Thank you guys for watching on Mr. Beagle. I appreciate it. If you like this content, give us thumbs up, subscribe, and you want to see great more content, don't forget to put your notification button. Yes.
It's not over.
And this is from my main channel, Carolina Diamonds Production. We're trying to find Bigfoot.
Look at that dude, Jesus. Come on, glad I got my baby with him. He's sniffing. This is a Bigfoot around. Look at that. Oh, my God. Do you guys see it? Oh, shit, guys. That's the biggest foot I ever seen. Come on, let's go find. Let's search in this big woods. Oh, my God, yeah. Oh, look. And oh, my God. Damn, let's go like a. Oh, God, I don't see no Bigfoot around here. But something is knocked over my day.
And you guys want to see this? I don't like it. This is on, I think, Carolina Diamond. So I need to put a thumbnail on Bigfoot. Damn. I love this. This is what Corey, he told me to do it, and I did it. So this is a tribute to him. So I got to edit it and make it all nice and pretty. Are you pissing all over every goddamn thing? That is fine with me. So here we go. The conclusion is your one is already on the Carolina Diamond. That is good. So, guys, it's been real. Thank you so much for Dogs Are Us. This is going to be the intro video. We'll come back up on Carolina Diamonds for dinner, drinks, and adult things. Peace. Thank you so much. Have a blessed one. Happy Thursday and happy Friday morning. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.